Alright. How you doing, everybody? Today we're gonna do a job test. Did you see you already doing the job? You already fucked up. I got it hooked up here. It's a 9-10. Back up. First, I'd be smart if I go ahead on and turn off the engine.
It only fit one way.
Alright, I gotta set everything situated. As it gives them as a load, first off, you want to make sure you practice safety. PPE, which means you have your goggles, your overalls, and your boots. Steel toes, gloves, I don't mind. Without gloves, I don't mind getting dirty. Alright, this is loading right now. Loading right now, we're going to be reading error codes. After that, I'll show you what's going on with that. We'll go ahead and end it. The video is going to be done after that. Alright.
That's nice. I can't even see nothing on that screen.
Can't see nothing on it?
I can now.
Not bad.
Well, no, it's just the glare in here.
It's bad. Okay. When you get a screen like this, you just want to just, all you want to worry about is the error codes. They're going to pop up and then roll with this. As you can see, we got one right here. On the braking system and the lock. Right now, so we'll go ahead and just pull one of them. Make it look at exactly what's going on. You have to see anything. Basically, what you'll do in the series is once this code pop up, you read it, you go ahead and replace it. Pretty simple. So, do that. Go ahead and back up. You can either save your information, file it, however you want to do it. I'm not going to save it. I'm just going to click out, exit, and I'm back. And it's as simple as that. And that's it. Job test 101.